It's Total Bellas, which may be Total Bella Baby Edition. The ladies join us now. Congratulations, new moms. There you are. Nice to see you both. How are you feeling?
Good.
A little tired.
Yeah.
Sleep deprived for sure.
All right. Now, even though the newborns are only a day apart, are any of their behaviors similar? Are they like twinish?
Oh, they're total soul brothers. It's crazy. Brie and I were saying how alike Buddy and Mateo are, just with Buddy Foley's already rolling. Mateo's on his way. They talk like they kind of sound like whales in the ocean, how they talk to each other back and forth.
It's really cute.
It's so adorable.
Yeah. They're like twins.
They're very in sync.
Now, a lot of people, after successful birth and pregnancy, become sort of evangelical about it. Would you like to have 20 more Bellas, or how many babies are we going to do?
No. I think I'm good with my two. Birdie and Buddy are perfect. And what about you, Nikki?
I think I'm one and done. I'm good. Having a baby in a pandemic is definitely not the easiest. And being pregnant in a pandemic, and you see that this season on Total Bellas. But yeah, I have everything I need with Mateo. Oh, look at him.
Those are very, really, really super cute pictures. Oh, that's okay. Mark Kriske here asks a good question. Have you guys ever confused the two babies? Like you picked up the wrong one?
No, the one thing I'll tell you, they definitely have angles where they look like Nikki and I, but other than that, they're their daddy's minis.
I mean, fully. We Benjamin Buttoned our husbands. It's crazy.
And let me ask, let's talk about that for a little bit. Obviously, baby number two for one husband, baby number one for the other. How are they doing with their fatherhood responsibilities?
They're doing, you know, I have to say Brian has been amazing during this whole time. I feel like he already wants to teach Buddy his alphabet. I'm like, it's only 3 months. But he's been such great help. I've been lucky.
Yeah, and Artem right now is in season for Dancing with the Stars. He's probably going to win it. Him and Caitlin are doing absolutely amazing. And I have to say that it's a very tough schedule. It's very demanding, but he is keeping up with daddy duties very well.
All right, well, I'm glad to hear that. You know what? We have a clip, which I suspect may be from before birth, because that's the journey that you guys take during this season of Total Bellas. Here it is, watch.
I'm gonna teach you the ropes, Artem.
All right, I've already been swaddled before, so what worse can happen?
The baby's tired.
That's not a baby.
Sounds like a grown-ass man.
Baby's not stopping crying.
Put it down.
Can I have like a nice baby yell?
Like
we've
right
got
now.
A bassinet over there that you can put the baby in.
You got this, Artem.
All right, my man, you got it over here, feeling good.
So then we're all gonna walk away quiet, and you finally get to your room. We're just like so tired, and you just cannot wait.
Just
and then
take
we just
nap.
Sit, and then. Go, Artem, go! Go, Artem, go!
All right, that is kind of a torture sequence. Let me ask you this. You guys are known for glamour and all this other stuff associated with the two of you. You're quite pregnant during that sequence that we just looked at. What was it like having the cameras follow you around then?
Well, you know, pregnancy hormones are a real thing. So there was definitely days that were easy. There was days that were hard. But as long as you kept us well fed, we loved it.
Yeah, but you know what also made it interesting, and I know it was like difficult for me for being the first time, is, you know, to be pregnant in this pandemic, being in a lockdown, like I dreamed of like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna have this grand baby shower. And then I couldn't do like all the things that you would get to do during pregnancy. And you see that this season. And I didn't have a stylist or hair and makeup. So, I mean, you're seeing the raw, real Nicole, fully pregnant, indulging in every craving she has.
All right, well, I tell you what, we could catch up with all things Bella. Total Bella's new season will premiere, it's Thursday night at, Thursday night at 9 on E. Thanks, ladies, so much. Back to the two of you.